can't believe I was muted this whole time. I'm pissed. I'm pissed. Either way. Fuck. I thought I unmuted. What button did I hit? I'm muted a different channel. Oh gosh. No biggie. It's not like anyone was here to see that. So, the plan is, since nobody heard it last time, the plan is to get the Condor license. So I'm going around, traveling, trying to find some upgrade modules. Because I want to do my ship. I want to decorate it, but I know it's going to change size later. So I might as well upgrade as much as I can. And then decorate her up. That way I got room for my crewmen and for my stations. What kind of tree is this? I already had this tree. Alien rock. Another one. Watch, this one's gonna be the one that's poison. Or fire, whatever. But yeah, since I was muted, might as well say good morning, people.
People of Earth.
I am on an alien planet. Planet where piles of eyeballs are common. And making furniture of them is even more common. I wonder what new medicines we could create using samples from this planet. Who knows, man? Who knows? Got that little guy walked up. Little guy locked up. Oh, wait. What's your mission, sir? Pack of naughty oculops. They're biting people's ankles. Ankle biters. Ankle ocules. Oculops. I heard they were last seen at a small tunnel west of us. Sure. Go do that real quick. Shouldn't be too far, right? Nah, looks like it's pretty close. Oh. I have an eye too. Check that out. Shit, I can't use my weapon. Well, that was it. So let's see if I can go get him. Yes, sir. I've beat them. Nothing sounds inspiring as traveling through the stars. May I join your ship? Yes, sir. Or poetry. There is poetry in the battle. Perhaps I shall sing that. Drop them off. Expand my crew. Reach the limit of how many crew members you can bring with you. Yeah, okay. Well. Bro. Do about this? I'm gonna do something a little fucked up here. Might take a hot minute. I have lava, speaking of hot. Oh no, it'd be right here. I don't know if I'm full up on the ship or I just can't get him when I have two down here. Hey, he's gone! Okay, let's find out. Join me. You motherfucker. I need to upgrade the ship. I want him. I will not forget you, sir. I'll come back. Bitch. Just dip my toe in and I'm dead. a poison through my whole body. Just melt my foot. Make it so I walk slowly. Oops. Get out of here. There's so much on this planet. Holy crap. Cluster, I appear to be lost. Help. You're gonna make me go all the way back, right? Wow, the sun just hit a certain position where it's shining from across the house. Right into my eyeball. I gotta close the door a little bit. Go. I think something just fell, I'm not sure. Alright. Back at it. Who are you? Oh, you're the original person, right? Unicorn plushie? What are even my missions? I gotta escort you. I get the gift back. Big ape is all seeing. Okay. 10 years on. From what? 3 pages. Not gonna read. Sorry. Can you move? Take your banana. I really need another fridge. No, I don't. Do not enter. Well, that's an invitation. Diamond pickaxe? Yes, sir. Where's my help? Wait, where the fuck am I? Hold on. No, this is huge. I thought it was just gonna be a basement. This is more than just... What the fuck? Use fire. Use flame attack. And now... Brain in a jar. Nice. Hold on, maybe... There, I learned some new crafting recipes. Is this a glow syringe? Can you imagine? Just having a little... syringe. Of like... firefly juice. This is firefly guts. And we just start harvesting fireflies. And we just inject it into ourselves so we can glow for a few minutes. That's horrible. Your own, man. You're pathetic. Oh, jeez. Ape head? Dad. I have no healing supplies. 1-2. The old 1-2. Eat my cartilage. This is like... What the fuck? What is going on here? Is this part of the structure? Check this place out. Little pocket dimension. Oh gosh, oh, you're back. This is actually the hardest one so far. Oh my gosh. alive. Shit, you can hit your head on them. Oh, great. Second, there we go. Free! That was easy. Easiest thing I've ever done. What don't I want? I don't want stim shots. Get rid of these Molotovs. I'll take it. See ya. Alright, back to exploring this fucking basement thing. Manor. More stim shots. Alright, I'll take the medication because I'm low. Come on. Oh. How big is this place? Oh my gosh. It's still going down. Yo. Oh my gosh, this thing. This is the biggest place I've ever seen. Did you guys really? I can't explore this whole place. It's too much. There's actually too much. Oh. What? Do I have food still? Wait, I got this. Thanks for the cap. What I needed. Alright, this has to be the end here. This stim shot, dude. A run boost. Use it. Oh boy. No. Oh snap. Oh shit! I just got fucking slammed! You like that? You like my geometry? There we go. Holy crap. Screw the bombs. No. Why? There we go. I think I already have a boomerang, but I'm taking it because I want it. Whoa. Lag spike? Hello? I tried to do too much at once. How about I take a sip of coffee? Well. My game just crashed. I've never had a Starbound crash. How far back do I have to go now? Okay, we're just right here. Okay, I got everything. Right? Did I already throw away flares? Yep. Okay. Yeah, that was strange. More calmer music, I like it. And let me check out this end. I think Just two more. And we'll be Eagle, I believe. Come on, you're giving me too many things. Too many. I like it. Give me everything. Have I been here? Yes. No? Yes. Yes, I have. I have no clue, this place is so fucking big. There's the glow shots. Pack off, pal. Shut the door. Oh, it fucking opens doors. Why does everything open doors? Nope. The panic. It's real. Alien fruit. Okay, that did nothing to me. That's good. Alright. Nope, I need to go this way. Wait, I didn't go this way. Oh, I did. Yeah. A huge place. So the fuck ton on this planet. And I can pretty much dirt urchin. I can pretty much do as many teleporter cores as I want. Wait! So, flying creatures can fucking open doors, but walking ones can't? One bipedal creatures cannot open doors? But ones with wings can. I'm so confused. We're like on a normal planet now. It's coffee. Don't need cocoa. Yes, I know. I'm hungry. Don't need to keep telling me that. Grabbing food along the way. Do a little bit of boom. Poison me again, I dare you. What the hell? There's just so much. Take a shot. Now leave. Get going. Look how fast I am. And mushroom people too, oh my gosh. Give me all your stuff. Stupid shroom heads. There is a lot here. They're ready for battle. Gold drill. Yeah, I don't really need that. If it's anything like the other one, then it's useless. Holy crap. Get a nice boost from that. Cool. Stay back. Oh no! Help him! Oh my gosh! How did I not die? I couldn't save him. Fuck. You bastards! You killed him!
Eat your own poison.
It's not going well. Oh shit. Doesn't this hurt? Do these hurt? No. I'm fucking dying. I'm so hungry.
What? I just ate. I just ate? You gotta be kidding me. What the fuck?
This is where it begins, where I start dying and I get mad. And I stop. How far away is that? Oh. Oh, wait, right here. Nice. Optimistic. Come on. Guys, get your books out of here and fucking get me out of here. Big ass castle. Fuck the eye. Big fall. I don't know, I just like this. No real use for it, I don't think. Oh, we got these desert things. Is this your home? Well, fuck your pottery. Creature cat. Yeah, this alien planet has so much on it. Lich, we got hylodal scientists, we got these creatures, unknown person, rubber skin, looks weird, go fuck yourself, you look weird. Wish I didn't die, because I ate. You know how it is. You don't get the effects of eating till a little later. Once the food has settled. You want instant gratification? Don't eat. There they are. See, the eye helped me that time. Wait, did I just hurt myself? Get a bunch of these thorns for the heck of it. Many things for sale. Nice. I don't need any though. I don't know what killed you. Diamonds for days. What is that? An oboe? No way. Get out, please. Weird person not... Oh, Fenerox. Being polite. What in the fuck is that? That. Thanks. Thanks. Oh, you got a little creature locked up. Oh. Wait, is this a... supposed to be a battle? I won't do that to you guys. I'll leave him there. Kinda fucked up. It's like cockfighting. dogfights. I'm a little lonely. Did he die? He's dead. Slay. Attack.
Attack.
What do I need? I need these things. Nice. Nice. So, I'm gonna go back up to the ship, since I throw those away. Since I pretty much cleared this place, I'm gonna get a teleporter though. I really want one. Might as well heal this guy. Roger. Eyeball shirt. I'll take it. Cartilage gun is pretty good. Flat cannon arm. Put away the augments. Throw the sword. Throw anything I'm not using in here. There's just too many of these. Fire swarm or fire bouncer. Oh, this is one-handed, right? This is a wand. This is a staff. Where's my other? Can I get another one of these? Yeah. Ice swarm. Fire swarm. Wait, this is another wand. Oh, could you imagine? I'm doing it. Doing this. So I'll put that away. That away. That away. Really not using a lot now. Pickaxe. An oboe. And a drum. Nice. Oops. Oops. Stop. Stop it. Throw this guy in there. Looking good. A lot of stuff. Not really. So we're good. I'm going to make some food. Alien fruit juice. I got toxic juice now. How do I make that? Bloody puss. Oh. Toxic juice. And a toxic top. I think I have. Oh, maybe it's here. Yep. Make some toxic juice. Tasty, tasty. Learned a toxic tart. Okay. Let's check out the toxic tart now. I need wheat and toxic top jam, which ain't happening, boyo. So, let's throw all this in here. Dirt urchin. How about this? This is a safe spot now. I made it back after a quick little mission. I'm going to run to the restroom. I will be right back.
Who did this?
We're back. Potty break is over. And sleigh time is near. I wanted to go get a teleporter real quick. So I can save that planet. That is a fucking great planet. Yes, ma'am. Thank you. Now beam up to ship and then beam down to planet, and I'll put the teleporter down. And we're gonna head to a new place. Did I just shoot? What am I doing? I'm gonna place the teleporter in here. Alright. Do a little bit of this. Place it right in here. Why can't anything be centered? I'm gonna name it Hazmat Guy. Because I want that hazmat guy that's over there. Good one, right? Good name? And go up to the ship. Roll out. Get more modules. I think I'm gonna head over to... friendly... oh, hostile, eh? We'll see. See about that. Don't have any weaponry. I'm gonna have to go see Professor Akagi real quick. Like, oh, come on. Oh, there we go. Thought it was gonna take a little while. Professor? No, I'm not here to do your mission. Sorry. There we are. Ready to deploy. So let's go back up and then out. Sip of the coffee.
It's fucking cold. Was this frozen? It's fresh frozen. There's no such thing as fresh frozen.
Forgot what I was doing. I thought I was in... oh, gotta go orbit. Thought I was in Kitchen Nightmare. Did he leave? Oh, you bitch. Go to a new system. Toxic desert jungle. Snowy... check out the other alien place here. Oh shit. Food distribution center or station. Let's check it out. I've never seen one. Alpha Majoris. Alpha Majoris. Headphones cord is so long. There we go. Check it out. We've got more than just food. Maybe a couple upgrade modules, eh? Just instantly start attacking. Hey! See it. Okay, so So far, no food. You guys lying about the food? You just got vending machines everywhere. There's no food.
Lights out, bitch.
Oh, here's the food. Thanks. Give me it all. Nope. Thanks. And nothing. Coffee maker and everything. It's so cool. So many decorations, so many different ways you can go about this game. Almost too many, because I'm overwhelmed. And dying. A nice room you got here. Fucking go? Oh shit. Working? Okay. That's a good Florin. Oh nope, not barbaric, not lazy. Oh, we got Nova kids and humans. Everyone's here, huh? That wasn't... I didn't get, like, anything here. That was a waste. Oh, shit. Fire in the hole! Get out of here. They're all dead now. Alright. Where's that planet? Alien. Right there. Alpha Majoris. Alifa. Is it Alifa? Like, Antifa? I don't know any other words that rhyme with that. Oh. Alpha. It has to be Alifa. Let's get orbiting. Oh, we are orbiting. Let's get into docking position. We're gonna dock this planet. Not as welcoming. Oh, wait. Mm-hmm. Hey, what's up? Shut the door on me. I'm so sick of the doors being shut on me. Got a shooting star knight. None of them are hurting. That's cool. Got some dope ass music. Dope. Hazmat air tank. Empty, unfortunately. Makes me look cool, though. It's full of style. Yes. And yes. What is it? Alien skull. Alright. I'm digging down with that. Poison myself a little bit. Wait, whoa! What is this? Light? Glow? Bounce energy. Oh, I am light, not light as in... Yeah. You're both fucked. Get the old icy hot, huh? The old icy hot treatment. How's that feel, huh? That's what I thought. You're cured. so light. Light on my feet. I like this. I actually really like this. Oh, fuck, I don't like that. What's going on here? Sugar? Oh. I could use some sugar. Oh. I don't need the seeds. Grab another sugar. I want to make that toxic tart. Okay, we're out of structure here. What's up? What's going on? Holy crap! What's going on? I'm gonna pull this underground stuff. Fucking destroyed. Oh? Nice. I realized I could do that. I'm a big fan of this jump. This, lightness to me. Oh my gosh! Baby. I'm double wanding. Coming up? Dare you? Yeah. Easy. Final swing. Ah! What is this? Dead. That's what it is. Oh, I'm heavy again. Okay, that does nothing. Stay back. What? How is it not dead? Oh shit. The old icy heart, man. I love it. So many drums. So many bongos. I'm taking all of them. There's so many. Hold on. How many? Do they stack? Oh yeah, okay. I thought it was a different type of item. Yo. You juked. And get dead. Going about this the wrong way. Oh, can I upgrade my manipulator? I need 48, holy shit. Range. For the 5x5. I'm going for range. I mean, why not? Whoops. And Neanderthals. Get dead. You're hanging out with bats. I'll take it to sell, I guess. Is that it? Must be it. Yeah. All right, headed back up. Come on.
Come on, there we go.
I made it.
What a fucking outfit I got going on. Wait, did I check what this is? Nothing.
Help me. Help me, I'm stuck.
Alright, I went already.
I'm Ramadar.
I already went over here. No. Already got all this. I didn't go to the left, I believe. There is a left to go to. Yeah, or right, I should say. Damn, 14, eh? Or no, I already did. So I guess that's it. No modules. A little upsetting, but
I'll get him next time.
How to get meats. I think I already have that. Yeah. So were those your people down there? Were you like, what is going on? This thatch? Sod block. Okay, whatever. I hate these things. Fucking helicopter.
Got a little boo-boo.
Really not much on this planet. A little disappointing. There's so much on the other one. Whoops. I guess I can heal. Module? Or manipulator? Matter manipulator? Upgrade? Manipulator module, right? Oh shit. Oh! Oh!
Stay back!
Just fuck it. Destroyed. I love it. You want a piece of meat? Oh, this is great. I'm loving this setup. My double wand action. Oh, what's that? Cacao? Coffee? Awesome. Now I got coffee. I'll leave you to be. Hold on, let me check your, That's interesting as well. I'll take. See ya. Keep doing what you're doing. I was never here. Gonna do it. haven't gotten rid of the rocket jump yet. It's done more harm than good. Oh, here we go. What, is this another glitch place? Yeah. I think I'll get enough modules for this. Or from here. Be good, it'll be good. Oh, now I'm light. Should have had that before. Still take damage, though. My purpose here, I'm a traveler. I'm looking for crew members. And I'm here to take all your shit. I thought I could hang myself up in there. Light misunderstanding. I already read that. Oh, was he here too? You know, some of us aren't the brightest. Mainly, whoever was here. But me. I know everything. I know everything. So there's no point inexperience. Get out of here. Whoa! Too much shrimp. Come on, give me the upgrade modules. I know you got them someplace. Where's the king? Let me speak to him. Come on, guys. You're really letting me down here. Tank. The glitch do eat. They eat just as we do, though unsurprisingly, the process of digestion differs greatly. When the glitch eat, food is collected in the body and broken down by bacteria. As the food ferments, methane gas is released and collected. The methane is then burnt and the heat created used to power a gas turbine. As such, each glitch has his or her own internal combustion engine. Of course, not every scrap of food breaks down, but what's left makes a very fine compost. These leftovers are expelled from the body. What do they just poop out nuts and bolts? The heck? Come on. I'm waiting. Where's my module? Refix problem. Yeah, I already got it. Filling up tank. I already got it. Wait a second. Where did this come from? Is there one on the other side too? Quickly now. No? Wait, how did that happen? How did I do that? I guess we'll keep going. Oh, we're in the flesh pits now. Yo! Can you back off, please? Thanks. I know how to make these now. What the fuck? Are you one or two creatures? Get rid of those. I don't think that. Okay. That was close. I'm gonna turn down the music just a tad. Just one. Whoa. Not that far. I get it. It's just evil, evil pits. Evil pits of hell.
Take everything.
What is that, man? Is there more? I wish I could take them. Can I get rid of a pet? I know which one I want to get rid of. Fuck.
I'm here to save you.
Goodness, that's over, yeah, right? I don't know where I began this journey. Probably right here, actually. Yep, I think I'm already done. So, no modules. That's surprising. Why is it that didn't take as... Or that went a lot slower than my anvil did when I threw it away. I didn't even mean to throw it away, so... Whatever. Fuck, I'm running out of room again. Head in here. Alien fruit, right? Alien fruit jam. We do a tart. Do I not have... What do I got? I got wheat. Okay. Toxic tart. Toxic top jam. And the, oh, jam donut. Are you kidding me? That be here? Yes. I don't have any more toxic top. Or do I? No. There, now I should shut up. Take seeds. Put some of the good stuff away. Got coffee. Fuck yeah. Let's make some. Perfect. Heck yeah. Heck yeah, man. Alright. Up to a new place. Is that hostile? Friendly. I bet. I don't really want to go to a toxic place again. Reorbiting bodies, let's check her out. Is that a toxic? Oh, jungle. Alien. Jungle. Wait. Dense jungle. High levels of radiation, lethally high levels of radiation. Environment, local fauna is similarly unwelcome, extremely hostile. And about the, okay. Check out this alien planet again. Hmm. Need a couple of modules. Just two? That's all I'm asking. Yo, already, I'm in a battle. What is all this? What's the meaning of this? Instantly fighting me. Alright, I'm gonna head to the left this time. Feeling light, very airy. I like. Whoa. That's a bug. I want that bug. Nice. We aren't gonna do this right now. Oil. A bunch of oil. Why are you living over here, dude? What are these trees? They're growing in oil. Oil everywhere. Not a block room, alright. Getting quite the number of healing supplies. Not everything I wanted though. Specifically, upgrade modules. Maybe there's 10 in here. Tar pit chest, tar pit chair. All right. Now I'm heavy again. Do I still have? I got coffee. We'll wait a little bit on that. Beautiful landscape. Just absolutely beautiful. Let me throw up blood on ya. It'll kill ya, eh? Whoa! There's too many things out here. Alright. I got a good feeling about this place. Or a bad feeling, but a good feeling about the loot. Okay. No, not the scientist! What? What are you guys doing? Get at the bottom floor first. Yeah, that's it. Obey. I will not. even know what's coming.
Oh, shit. No, close the door.
Fuck.
Fuck off.
That works. Place is fucking huge. Tall.
Where'd he go? Gone? Did he die?
Banana. You must strike strong.
Fuck. I can't. Can't even fucking speak.
Must fight stronger to save your banana there.
I'm talking about. Tall is this place? Side effects of VEP. For internal distribution only. Vigo Evo process finally report before distribution. The trade-off between mental evaluation and physical devolution is unavoidable. Skeletal alteration is extreme hair growth, drastically increased mental function at 300% efficiency. Conclusion. The change here species will be permanent. Research into reversing the physical devolution to commence immediately. Well, I guess it's too late. You're all screwed. Oh. Wait. I can't close it? Mistake.
Yo. He's got a Pokemon.
See ya. Thanks. Can you step back, please? Alright.
I can't see.
Oh, 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 oh. Watch this.
It slammed.
My platform. Oh, you're done now. What were you thinking? Alright, so I'm just gonna...
So much down there. I drop a bomb? There's a chest.
Sorry, I gotta kill all the creatures. Alright, what's in the chest? A visor. Wow. Killed so many things for a visor. And a ice resist augment. That's pretty cool though. Get out of here. No modules. No upgrade modules, though. It's a little disappointing. Oh my gosh. Another person walking. Hold on. I don't know. move on. Try and find another structure. Maybe some upgrade modules will be there. Because so far, seems pretty barren of modules. King helicopter, get out of here. I got coffee, right? Going quick now. Going quick now, boy. Oh, gosh. It's too many of them. Damn, what a shot. I really launched those suckers. They hack that loogie. They hack it. What's going on down here? In bed. Definitely want. Listen, pal. What do I get rid of? Do I know how to make this? I already know how to make it. Later. Whoa. Apex. Nice. Maybe we'll get something out of these guys. I know we'll get bananas. Fucking banana whores. He's back! The Minic Nog certainly do treat the other Apex badly, so sad. Everyone is under constant surveillance and scrutiny. It's very tedious and stressful. Really, you can't blame me for ditching my escort, can you? I happen to find myself in what I think must be a resistance headquarters, so rebellious. I recognize some of the faces from wanted posters. The Apex stared at me as if I was some sort of intruder or something. One of them was shivering and looked cold, so I loaned her my big ape-branded jacket. So kind. Wow. I'm so kind. Oh, fuck. I'm the kindest person ever. In fact, I was told that. Sorry, I can't even get anyone, so no point. I'm not stealing, I'm just moving. Moving some of your blocks, man. Nothing? Okay. Come on, give me the modules. Come on, baby. A lot of healing supplies, though. Fuck, that's a wall. Medic! Rebel dispatch. I already have it. Back for you. Probably had a radio on it, huh? Okay. Ooh. There, keep that. I'll take your guns. You just have swords and hammers. I'll take your bananas too. You guys will starve. What is that? It's nothing.
Oh, hey.
What's going on down here? I'm the thought police.
I'm just so knowledgeable.
I'm not stealing, I'm just moving your wall. Just stealing. Oh, fuck. Hit the stem shots, I don't care. All I want is modules. A TV? A monitor helm? That's mine. Alright, it's not like I'm gonna sell everything. I already lost track of what's my stuff and what I'm selling. Bunch of modules, man. I need 48 for that. La Resistance. Oh shit, he's back. The High Lotal Adventurer. Turns out the Apex Resistance fellows are rather nice. They've given me a room of my own and even locked the door in case the Minignog storm in and endanger me. So thoughtful. Earlier I pulled out my rocket launcher to show them the type of weaponry they should be considering, and it caused such a ruckus. I've never seen Apex get so excited. One of them was so eager to try to grab it from me, and we had a little accident involving an RPG in the front of the HQ. Oh, shit. Why is he always causing trouble? He's making High Lottles look bad. Giving him a bad name. Leave him alone. Just take their gear and leave. Harmonica. Son of a bitch. Alright. Ouch. An Oculemon? Oculemon seed? Nice. Better to have more than one. Still, no modules. Strange. Very strange. I think I've been here. This looks familiar. And then it goes into desert. Or maybe that was the other planet. Was it? No. Okay. Made it all the way back around. I need to do some organizing. Way too much stuff. Make a little bit of food real quick, like. Make a soggy sack. Yum. Scrumptious. There. That should be enough to tie me over. Fine. Yeah, it's not going well. The search for the modules. I'm gonna head to when is it? Head there. Why not? Alpha Majoris 3A. Heading down. Where I get lucky, right? Or I just die. Or I die. I'm stuck! I'm fucking stuck! The game break now? The game crashed again. What is going on? What's going on with Starbound? Whoa! Fatal exception caught. What does that mean? Okay. Starbound just break? Yo. I think Starbound broke. Well, in the meantime, I guess I'll try and fix it. I'll be right back. Alright, well, I don't know what the problem is. But might as well show the error. It is here. Hopefully this shows. Not gonna show up, I don't think. Alright, how about this? Yeah, it's just not... I don't know. Do I have to run it in safe mode? This is bizarre. I verified the game cache. Every time I hit play. Play Starbound. Fatal exception caught. Application exception. Application through exception during startup. And then it's a long list of things. have no clue how that could be fixed. And I died, so I think I just lost everything. Right? I literally can't play the game. What the fuck? Let's verify it again. Yeah, it just happened again, so I don't know. I guess that's the end of Starbound. That was the series finale. Well, didn't really want to finish that early, but if I can't, literally can't play, I don't know what this error is. But, whatever, I guess.